Hi! In this our video of the audit test Alazar test section, I'm pleased to show you how to test transfer pricing. The purpose of this our video is to illustrate the procedure that the auditor should perform to verify the accuracy of the related party transaction and assess the arm's length condition. The test that is generally performed and is illustrated in this video is the transfer pricing review that is generally performed during the final phase of the audit. Other test that is a part of the transfer pricing review is a group management fee review that is illustrated in the dedicated AO video. Now let's see the key point of this AO video. First, we will see the definition of transfer pricing agreement and arm length condition. Then we will see the activity that the auditor has to perform to do the transfer pricing review that include the review of the transfer pricing assessment, the review of the transfer pricing agreement, and then we will see how to verify the implementation of the transfer pricing agreement. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. To view the full video of other audit topics, request the video by mail. PDF slides are also available. Otherwise, find the video online on the most common e-learning platform as Udemy, Skillshare, and many more soon. For our video on audit insight and all video preview, visit us in YouTube, Facebook, or LinkedIn. And subscribe for to be updated on any new content. If you prefer private classes for learning, to have a teacher completely dedicated to teach you audit topics at your own speed and answer all your questions, book our private classes that can be held online or on-site. For detail and to book your private class, contact us by mail. Audit Advisory Service help you with any project related to audit, as accounting procedure, estimate, financial adjustment, and other audit-related activities. Outsourcing of audit activity service gives you the opportunity to have an expert taking care of your audit work, while you can dedicate your time to more important tasks. Whatever choice you make after the video, just remember to focus, learn, and do it.